a cross around her neck and a flower in her hand that I picked from the side of Thomas Drive.